currently located in the power supply area at the Princeton Plasma Physics Lab, which is located in Plainsboro, New Jersey. The Princeton Plasma Physics Lab is the country's largest laboratory devoted to nuclear fusion research. Everything at this laboratory is oversized. This thing behind me is called an inflatron. You might consider it the equivalent of your household's fuse, which is designed to protect the equipment they have in the lab from electrical overloads and disruptions. This thing, I'm not the Pope, this is an old-fashioned lightning rod, and it's used to discharge electrical equipment to make sure that humanoids like us don't get fried when they come into a room like this, which is called a surge room. Of course, there's other beings on this planet that might have different ideas about the utility of electrical current. If this sort of stuff interests you, come visit the Princeton Plasma Physics Lab. They love visitors. In the meantime, check out my novel, Firebird. I'm Tony Rothman. It's not about cold fusion, it's about real fusion.